Welcome to the program. Looking good.
Thank you po.
I like the look.
Thank you so
much. Kaya nangyari, sabi mo, ang labo ng mata mo, bakit?
Wala kasi yung contact lens ngayon.
Kano ka taas grade mo?
175, both. Then I have astigmatism.
Kano ka taas yung astigmatism mo?
50 lang naman.
Ay, eh wala yan, 550 ako.
Can you play, ako naman ganito, can you play football? May difference sa mata.
I think hindi.
Did you play football
no,
when you guys were exclusively dating?
No.
Talaga? Hindi ka nagpaturo? You weren't interested?
I wasn't interested in playing.
Okay. Ito yung pinag-uusapan namin ni Chris. What happened?
Oh. You know,
wala talaga? It didn't work?
Kasi sometimes, it doesn't mean pag pareho kayong nice people, you're gonna work out as a couple. Sometimes you're better off as friends. So
I kind of you were to say one has not that doesn't have to be nice.
I know. No, sobrang bait talaga ni Phil, honestly.
Mukha naman talaga.
One of the nicest guys that I've dated. Pero hindi talaga kami nag-work out eh.
Pero magkaibigan kayo.
Yes, we're good.
The only reason why I'm asking is because napag-usapan natin dito 'yon.
Yes,
the last time you were
last here. Last year.
Sorry to bring it up now. Are you dating na again someone new? Kasi parang ikaw yung hindi nauubusan. I don't mean that in a bad way talaga. I mean that as a compliment.
Well, I am getting to know someone now, but I can't actually say that we are dating because he's from London.
Oh, ang saya noon. Praise God.
Yeah,
Brit?
Yes, half then. Half Brit then.
Oh.
What is it about them? Nagkataon lang.
Just a coincidence.
Artist din siya, hindi.
No, he's a businessman.
Ay, mas maganda, praise God
yes.
talaga.
Yes, mas gusto ko talaga hindi showbiz.
Ah, talaga?
Pero susundan ko na yun, lapitin ka talaga.
Yung... May mga nagpaparamdam agad, yes.
Lapitin talaga, di ba?
May nagpaparamdam.
May mga taong ano boy, swerte.
Totoo yan.
Parang may lucky star sila when it comes to that. Okay.